The Iron Lords believed we could contain SIVA by destroying the chamber where it was produced. These Fallen must have restarted the process. We need to get back into the chamber and cut off the flow of SIVA at the source.
I think we need to focus on what we know. The Fallen have occupied a military bunker in the Plague Lands. We won't get any reinforcements in that area until the Fallen's artillery is taken out.
The Fallen are a symptom. SIVA is the disease.
Vanguard reinforcements are standing by, but until those guns are down, they can't leave the hangar. I need you to shut them down. Guardian, there's a dead vandal near you. Can you give me a scan?
Understood. He's fallen, basically, but armor is enhanced. Weapons have been modified. Cybernetic enhancements.
Most Fallen houses have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called Splicers. They're like body hackers, bioengineers.
Oh, it is worse than I feared. The Splicers are not only using SIVA to transform this place, they are using its technology to transform themselves.
The Fallen have done some remodeling.
They're taking the metal for something big. Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements. I've never seen the Fallen do anything on this scale before. I'm calling for more reinforcements.
You said yourself reinforcements will be useless until the guns are down. Besides, they will not be prepared for what they'll find.
I thought SIVA was technology, but this, it's like something alive, growing, out of control.
These devil splicers are using SIVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Guns were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen...
It's not the Fallen.
Maybe it's not, but the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The Vanguard wants them taken down, we take them down.
getting worse the farther we get in. I wonder if we can even reach the SIVA chamber. Detecting a high concentration of SIVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Even SIVA-enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Right. Destroy the familiar generators, and then take down Shiro's zombie guns. Power levels are dropping. That's it. Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
Guns are upstairs. Take them out. Better. I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
So, those destroyed guns? SIVA un-destroyed them.
Undestroyed? Look for a central SIVA node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the fallen's hold on the gun.
Fallen are sending in reinforcements.
While those guns are still up.
Oh.
until they get there.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Centuries passed, and I have learned nothing. Shiro, can your forces secure that area?
We'll do our best.
Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple. If we are to avoid the mistakes which led us here, he and I must speak about the fall of the Iron Lords.
This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed with power, but not wisdom. The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found Siva. We dreamt of using Siva to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
Siva had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, we thought our quest was finally over. Siva would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plague Lands. Only 9 reached the Replication Chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until Siva took control. It infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yolder sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let Siva escape. A battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using Siva in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about Siva than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered Siva yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied Siva's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.